Can I count this one off? That's too much work. Strings in the second fret over strings 4 and 5, okay? So you're just doing the three fattest strings. Now your ring finger can come down in the fourth fret.
Okay.
And then your pinky in the fifth fret.
Okay.
Yeah. Good riff, huh?
I wish I'd asked you before this song. I love this.
It's a good song. Now, is everybody, and this is the right guitar for it, a 58 White Falcon. Oh, this one's cool.
It sounds great.
Yeah. And now, is the volume okay on the guitar here, and the voice and everything? Okay. Oh, turn it up? Okay. Make it better?
That's
good?
Okay.
I can't.
Any heartaches? Anyone dying to sing things? Okay, this is like, okay, so part of the spirit of this particular jam, too, is the spirit of, like, we didn't rehearse these things. Some of these are charts that I really haven't spent, some are charts I spent my lifetime on, and some are pretty recent. So this is one of those I'm not really sure charts. I know the song, but I don't play it much. I just kind of fairly recently made this chart. I think it's a good chart. You guys remember this tune?
Yes.
I do.
Yeah. But by remember, I mean, you know, in theory. So I can't remember how the rock and jam and E goes. It's like, it's all totally unrelated to the rest of the song. It's like a... What's one of those things? All right, but this one, this part is like... Is that just an A? A, and then sometimes your pinky comes down for the sax, right? If anyone's dying to sing this lead or backups, I'd love to hear your backups.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. One, two, three,
two is
four. Oh,
passing, but it comes trespassing. We'll be shot on sight. Throw out your little fence in the open house. Hey! What gives you the right? You put up a fence to keep you out, but the people and nature in. If God was here, he'd tell it to your face. Man, there's sometimes in a hole.
Yeah, we're gonna start it this way.